Introducing the Hazardous Area Instrumentation Training Software. The course covers basic concepts, classifications, protection methods, field bus application, certification, and maintenance. All of these modules are very learner-friendly with lots of rich graphics, animations, and text. No complicated equations, no dry or boring content at all. For example, see how the concept of fire triangle is taught. You select the source of ignition, then select an oxidizer, and then a fuel. The animation shows the results in the example. See another example of animations with this explanation of lower and upper explosive limits. These animations are accompanied by adequate explanatory text as well. You'll learn all about area classification, their standards, material and temperature classifications, including a step-by-step guide to classifying areas in your facility. There are diagrams and schematic examples to help you learn as well. Learn about various methods of protection, including how explosion-proof design works, how intrinsic safety works, how to design an intrinsically safe loop, and things to watch out for in IS loops, how pressurization works, learn types of pressurization and their standards, how non-indescendive protection works, and differences in design. Learn all of this through animations. Animations like this one on how a safety barrier works. Also, learn about field bus and hazardous areas. Learn about maintenance precautions, how to carry out inspections, and much more. 150 pages of rich text, animations, and graphics to easily learn this difficult subject. No complicated equations or technical gobbledygook. As with all our training, we approach it as learning should be fun, not a chore. At the end of this course, take the quiz, score well enough, and get a certificate too. As this course is a download, it is not only much more animated than typical online courses, but you can take it over and over again, and keep it to reference it forever. Click the link below in About Video tab or go to bin95.com today and search for Hazardous Area Instrumentation Course.